because especially playing metal, you know, clarity is your number one key. For ladder caps there, Adam, he let me try it out, and ever since then I've just been hooked. Great company.
You talk about the caps, how they're constructed. So these are actually really sick. These are 2x12 caps, actually I have two of them. But the way they're constructed are a little bit different. They're kind of slimmer, you can see, so it almost kind of gives the illusion of kind of larger effect. I like it. Now some 2x12s are way smaller, but definitely like the construction. What else is really cool is it's equipped with Celestion Imminent speakers, super punchy, clean, you know, great for what I'm doing, metal, rock, more distortion tones, obviously. But still comes through on the cleans too. We'll show that as well. You know, like I said, you have these 360 degree handles, really cool on the side, you can check these out. You know, good for gripping when you're playing. Like, these do not hurt my hands at all. Like, older cabs in the past I've had, and you know, when I'm playing, I really like, you know, you're just lifting, it's killing your fingers. These feel really good. And they're not super, you know, heavy either when I'm playing. They feel pretty nice, you know. They're not backbreaker cabs, but they still have that punch and clarity. Also, what's really sick is, you can kind of see right here, kind of in the cab, you have, you know, it's really stained wood top, you know, to give it like this really, this, it's a beautiful feel. I like it. Definitely, it's a cab you can take anywhere. You know, you could play a jazz lounge with these, or play like me in a deathcore band. Both situations are sick. Both sound clear. Great cabs. You know, I don't know what more can I say but to play them. You know, to give you guys full effect of the sound. So.